Hula Gnome, the beginning.
What's up with the new clothes?
I've decided that I want to be a hula dancer.
You can't be a hula dancer because you don't have any arms or legs.
Hey, I was supposed to say that! Thanks for watching!
Please like and subscribe for awesome videos like this one!
Ding!